Installing the PIR motion detector is simple. First, remove the battery activation strip. We recommend locating the PIR motion detector where it can provide the greatest detection coverage, at least 6.5 feet from the ground. Mount the PIR motion detector at desired location with the included double-sided tape or with the mounting bracket. Avoid mounting PIR motion detector close to places where temperature changes or airstream flows frequently, such as AC units and heating vents.